When an electron jumps from n equal to 4 level to n is equal to 1 level, the angular momentum of that electron changes by. Dear student, we know that the angular momentum of the electron revolving around the nucleus is quantized. That is, angular momentum of the electron L equal to nh by 2 pi. Here we have to calculate that change in angular momentum when electron jumps from n equal to 4 level to n equal to 1 level. Therefore, change in angular momentum delta L equal to angular momentum in the 4th level minus angular momentum in the 1st level. That equal to 4h by 2 pi minus h by 2 pi. That equal to 3h by 2 pi. So, correct option is third one.